my channel. I'm Navani. Today we are going to be reviewing the Maybelline Matting Superstay Lipstick 16 Hour in the video that I'm doing today. This retails for 650 rupees INR, and this is in the shade 220 Ambitious, and that is how it looks. And I'm just going to do a so. You guys can see, so it does not transfer. So the first thing about us, it has sturdy packaging, and secondly it has the white cap and the color indicator here, so it's just easily accessible to you guys in your vanity kit or in your makeup pouch. And thirdly, I like it that it stays for a very, very long period of time. It stayed for 8 hours on my lips. I did a wear test and it stayed for 8 hours on my lips really nicely. I really like this lipstick, and the shade is, you guys, amazing. It looks really, really beautiful. It's super pigmented, glides on easily, and does not dry your lips. It's not super matte, but it's like a shiny matte. So once you apply it, it gives a little bit of a shine, which is not a problem, and which is good. So it won't dry your lips, and it stays for 8 hours, which is really, really good. And it claims that this stays for 16 hours, but nobody's going to try it for 16 hours. In case your day gets stretched and everything, you can test this, but I tested it, stayed for 8 hours in such a pretty color, and I love this beautiful range. I actually love a lot of matte lipsticks that stay on the lips for a longer period of time, so you don't have to reapply and just, you know, do touch-ups and everything. So this is a really beautiful shade. I highly recommend it. I have purchased it, and I will be purchasing some more shades and then getting back to you guys with the review of the other shade as well. So this was my honest review with you guys of the Maybelline Superstay Matting Lipsticks. So if you like the video, please share it with your friends, family. Until next time, I'll see you in the next video.